Now, Brenda, Harry, Audrey, and Russ. This is My 9 News.
The Children's Miracle Network is helping to make summertime fun time. It's helping kids who can't talk or communicate. Corian Mahalik takes us now to Camp Chatterbox.
Ryan Howard and Paul Hamels are my favorite players. Go Phillies. I have 10 posters.
These boys are talking baseball at summer camp.
Do you like the Phillies?
No!
They are talking with the help of special computers that translate letters, words, phrases, and pictures into sentences. Some children touch the screen to enter information.
There was a giant turtle.
Others use a joystick. Still others move their heads to activate a switch in their headrest.
You can ask them about anything in the world, and they have the ability to communicate.
Joan Bruno should know. She's developed Camp Chatterbox 18 years ago in conjunction with Children's Specialized Hospital, a member of the Children's Miracle Network. It's for children who have limited, if any, speech. The goal is to help children learn to use the devices and get them to socialize with other children.
A lot of these kids socialize mostly with adults all day to learn to ask questions and respond to questions and keep a conversation going is really important. And I think that's so many of them gain that in 1 week from camp.
Wendy Shoneman's daughter, Elise, has been coming to Camp Chatterbox for 10 years. She's one of 15 campers this summer.
I'm 18 years old.
And she's learned to use her head literally to talk.
I live in Westfield.
This year, her brother Eric is a counselor, and she loves having him around.
That's my brother. He is hot.
Michael is also a veteran camper.
I like to play power soccer.
This is his 7th year at camp.
When he comes here, he's just like everybody else.
Well, not exactly. He's become a role model for younger campers.
Now he's become the mentor. He's showing the younger kids, you know, this is what you can do.
For the campers, this emergency drill is real. They must find their missing counselor by talking to each other.
This is the G-man. Is she on a hike? Do you copy?
Campers race to the scene and work together to help.
Put the towel over her.
Apply pressure to the wounds.
Campers earn rewards for this search and rescue exercise. It's part of the OutTalk, OutLook, Outsmart survivor theme, but they also improve their communication skills.
I have an announcement.
Parents are also part of this special camp program. Check out this family activity.
Singing the songs are incredibly motivating. Seeing their parents absolutely act like fools. Dads are put in dresses and in a skit, so when someone sees their dad come out in a dress, I mean, it's quite hilarious.
And for these families, this kind of interaction is the highlight of the week at Camp Chatterbox. Corian Mahalik, My 9 News.
And for more information on how you can help, log on to my9tv.com and click on the link to the Children's Miracle Network.